Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Welcome back to my DIY Deco channel. Thank you so much Suri Singha. These hexagon mirrors have been such a huge viral home decor from EcoShop. I pun mengadalah kan nak ikut trend. Lepas tu tak jadi nak tampal. So I make it as a vase. So these are the things that you're gonna need if you wanna make it. Almost 100% of the items you can get at EcoShop. First of all, need to cut out a triangle shaped cardboard. You need to fold the right and left side. That is the part where we going to put the hot glue gun to be stick at the hexagon mirror frame. You're gonna need 8 pieces of those triangles. I use 2 ways, so it's up to you guys which one you prefer. Using the small brush, apply white glue on the surface of the cardboard. I choose the silver color glitter. Now sprinkle the glitter so that it stick on the glue. Okay guys, after that, cut out the aluminium foil. Same triangle shape like we cut out the cardboard before. Take a piece of small towel, rub gently so that it won't tear. Same like way number one, you need to apply the white glue on the surface. Stick the aluminium foil on it. This number two way can save a lot of glitter because the aluminium foil is the same color as the glitter. Apply one more layer of white glue on top of the aluminium foil and sprinkle the glitters. When all the glitters already dried, you need to apply a layer of glue on top of the glitter again. Okay, this is how we going to make the base. I sound so boring, am I? Trace the bottom of the vase on top of a cardboard. Then you cut it and combine it with a hexagon frame using hot glue gun. I cover it up with some leftover wallpaper. So that's it. That's how I made a vase from hexagon mirrors. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hi, for those of you who are new to my channel, I love doing decor with my kids, and sometimes I will insert some makeup videos, so you have to bear with me, okay? Thank you, guys.